So boys and girls, we're going to do a quick review on adverbs before we do our Tuesday notebook activity. So adverbs. An adverb is a word that describes a verb. Adverbs can tell how something is done. For example, smiled kindly, waited impatiently, loudly knocked, run quickly. An adverb can often end in ly. That's often a tip-off for an adverb. Adverbs can tell how often something is done. Often eat, sometimes play, regularly walk, never talk. Those are all adverbs. Often, sometimes, regularly, never. Adverbs can tell when something is done. Before reading, arrived early, saying yesterday, going now. Before, early, yesterday, and now. These are all adverbs. Adverbs can tell where something is done. Driving everywhere, flew near, ran outside, shopped there. Everywhere, near, outside, and there. Those are all adverbs, boys and girls. So here's what we're going to do. We're going to work on our activity, and I'm going to move this with me. So here we go. Oh. And so I have our notebook activity. And so everybody needs their grammar notebook. And we are going to work on cutting. And you are going to cut it the exact way I want you to cut it. We're going to cut quickly. We are going to go to the very next blank page in our notebook. The very next page in our grammar notebook. Now, boys and girls, where it says adverbs, that part gets cut out independently of the other parts. So, let's start and let's see who can cut fastest. On your mark, get set, cut. Cut fast, quickly. Remember, do not cut off the tabs. So this part gets cut off at the very top where it says adverb. We need that part, so that'll get glued to the top.
Done.
And then, boys and girls. Did somebody finish before
done.
Me?
Done.
You need your tabs cut like this.
Done.
Very good.
Done.
No, 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 no. Don't cut like that.
Done.
Cut. Cut. Be cutting. Should look like this in your notebook. excluded. Everybody should be glued in by now. It says circle the adverbs and underline the verb that the adverb describes. Under the flap, write a sentence with a different adverb to describe the same verb. Example, the puppy ate his dinner inside. So first, let's look at our first sentence. The puppy quickly ate his dinner. So first, let's circle the adverb. What is the adverb in the puppy quickly ate his dinner? What should we circle, Eli?
Puppy.
That is not an adverb.
A?
No. Madison.
Quickly.
Quickly, that's the word that describes the verb. So let's, what are we doing? We're circling quickly. And then what is the verb that it describes? Sophia?
Ate.
Ate. That's how he did it. Quickly ate. Now we need a new sentence underneath the flap that describes the same verb. They gave an example. The puppy ate his dinner inside. We could do a different one about the puppy ate. What would be a good sentence? Nina?
The puppy slowly ate his dinner.
So underneath this flap, we could write the puppy slowly ate his dinner. Good. And now, and what is our adverb, Nina?
Slowly.
I'm going to circle it. You can circle it too. And what is the verb it describes?
Ate.
Ate. There we go. Now we're going to go to our next sentence. Did everybody write that?
Yes.
No.
Who would like to read the next sentence and tell us what our adverb is? Sophia.
Tomorrow we will go grocery shopping.
Okay, tomorrow we will go grocery shopping. And what do we think our adverb is?
Tomorrow.
Okay, so tomorrow. Let's circle tomorrow. And what is the verb? Go. Technically, it's will go. But we'll just say go. So tomorrow we will go grocery shopping, because that's future tense, go. So tomorrow, go. So how can we change that? How can we change tomorrow adverb, we have to use the same. We have to use the word, we have to use go. We have to use go in our verb, or in our sentence. We have to use the same verb. Could you sit down, I think? Lance?
Carl, we will not go grocery shopping.
Tomorrow we will not go grocery shopping. What was it?
Tomorrow we will not go grocery.
We need a different adverb, though, I think. Tomorrow is the same adverb. Allie?
We will soon go grocery shopping.
We will soon go grocery shopping. And what is the adverb?
The adverb will be soon.
Soon. Soon go grocery. Tells us when we're going to do something. Soon.
Oh, see.
One more. Now we have, I often walk to school on nice days. I often walk to school on nice days. So what is the adverb? What is the adverb?
Frankie, walk.
No, that's a verb. Isabella?
Often.
Often, very good. And what is the verb it describes?
Walk.
Walk. And how could we change that? Or what other adverb could we use to describe the word walk?
Today I will walk to school.
Today I will walk to school. And what's our adverb?
Today and then walk.
Today I will walk.